been crappy.
Yeah, but that's when you should do that. Today. Before I left, I went shopping too. But I think you go out in the back, it's so nice. A cup of coffee, a dog, and you sit in the flat. So, from the dog, see if I'm
had a couple Tuesday. Melissa came up to Jasmine and said, she came up to me and she said, I hope she doesn't pick up these bad habits of playing with her. So, if you have a problem with her doing that, I said, then you tell her.
Thank you.
I was like, that's so good. I'm so proud of you.
And it's not comfortable.
Where are we getting food?
Let me go ask them.
Take an order.
Do you see my kids? I saw that. I just like it better. It's so much cleaner. I like the singing best. It's just jazz beats it, it's so much deeper. But it's cleaner. There's not a lot of kids running around. There's not a bunch of smoking or drinking. It's so bathrooms are excellent. Love the bathroom. I hate like when we go to Bonds and there's just that one bathroom, like, oh my god.
I know.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
And the fact that they only have one bathroom in a big, huge house.
Yeah, they should. Player on our team is John, and these three on this side.
early tomorrow. His friend drives already. Actually, congratulations.
I think he told me before he was going down on number four.
Yeah.
Or something like that.
No. Oh, no, that's another kid.
Oh, okay.
This is the people that own the house. It's my son. He has prom tonight with Bishop Eustace, and he's done. So he's going to pick up the next kid, Jason, and have him drive down. Jasmine, her prom is on Thursday.
Is she gone?
Oh yeah, she's a senior. See, I always forget she's that much older than you.
I had to make her go.
Good. Oh, that's right. We're talking about dresses. What'd you pick out?
I got her to
go. So, yeah, what's your network?
It has,
But Tempereth is in
I'm going to be in tears. I told my mom, I'm going to be in tears.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I made Tressa send me pictures of Jake and his date.
Yeah.
And she wore red. A red tie.
Mm-hmm. It's funny, beat or die. I feel so bad.
This is the kid he's riding down. He's 6'5". You think he'd play volleyball, but he's
her dress is really pretty.
I just have to get her shoes.
We'll probably go tomorrow.
What are you gonna get?
I told us I'll open some shoes.
Like a new
like a off-line. Silver.
Silver. Oh yeah, there is silver.
Because the top is all silver. Jealous, like today, we were at the Washington Lake Park, and it was hot, so usually she's wearing, like, you know, something, but today it was hot, so she just had on, like, her, you know, bikini or whatever.
Oh, her bikini, yeah.
They were like, Jasmine, do you work out?
No.
Well,
I was going to say,
to.
When she was up here blocking, I was thinking, she looks like she's jumping really high, too.
Yeah, she probably would jump a lot higher if she did work out. You know what I mean? But she doesn't do anything.
I don't know Jason either. And he talks about how, you know, he can't turn straight down, you know. When I was in volleyball, we had a great coach. So we went to state my senior year, and everybody was so in shape. But he had to do these powers every day. Even if it was a day before a game, we had to do these powers. And I try to tell Jason, you just start jumping. But it was like, just she would time us these circuits of jumping. First you jump, pulling your knees up to your chest, you know, like jump, jump, jump. And we had to do the jumps with your legs out, you know what I mean, like spreading. And then jumps with your legs split. Jump, you know, each of these is like, whatever. Seems like an hour. It's probably like 20 seconds or something. But then you get on the floor and you do sit-ups for that for however long, and push-ups for however long, and then you get up and do it again. So depending on what day before game, we maybe only had to do two or three sets. Normal practice, we did several sets, and you're dying. I mean, everybody hated them, but the vertical jump was so... I was jumping so high at that time.
Yeah, because you're doing...
Oh my God.
You're doing something, you know what I mean? And the more you do it, the more you're going to get
out
there.
That's how you build up your vertical jump, is by jumping. You know what I mean? You just got to repetitive, you know, repeatedly jump, that builds you.
I sent Jasmine's link, and it was like different jumping techniques.
Set.
It's a nice long rally right here. See, he just did it too.
Ow! good.
Really?
Yeah, German.
Oh, don't let them come back.
I know. She could never do horrible.
Yeah, right.
She's supposed to have done it, right?
Huh?
She's supposed to have done a school year, right?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah. It's all awesome. See? Stop slapping the table. Last week,
don't let her see.
Last week she had some really nice.
She did. I watched her last week.
She's already upset.
She done missed like four of them already.
Yeah, but she's gonna work on herself, I'm sure.
I can't wait
to
see
what
comes out here.
Don't
do it,
dare.
What are you doing? She's like, I
know, Mom, I know. Oh, hit, Tony. I wish I had this guy. I wish I had this
book. The same thing in the first game, they're ahead, and they're all coming back.
They only need one
point.
Dang it, come on.
John
one
serving,
point.
Too. Jonathan. Stop Tony, too.
Oh, come on, guys. You gotta cover.
I mean, I'm not clapping for them. But.
Yes,
she's playing beach, right? She's gonna get into it. Find out where we
yeah.
Sorry.
Oh,
okay.
I can't wait till this crap is over.
That's it.
Tony!
Oh, damn, look what they did. Dang it.
I'm taking I'll probably not gonna take
it
at all. Well, I have a lot of scars in the
How was your trip to Florida?
Oh, it's amazing. I love it. My parents finally got a house down there, so they're like, packing everything up and getting ready to move.
That's awesome.
The best.
Now you have somewhere to go.
Exactly. I actually might move down if they do. The only reason why I'm here is because I like to be close to them in case they need something. Down there, my whole family's like, a lot more people than mine. But my dad, he has MS.
Okay.
And a couple of years ago, well, 10 years ago, he fell off the tower, broke his tailbone, a bunch of stuff. So he has, you know, chronic pain from that. He didn't show any of it in Florida.
Oh, Lord. That's
hi, Jess. Jess.
Wants to mix it up. Oh, that was
mean.
You got a
1-by-2? It's a 1-by-2, yeah. Jonathan!
Somebody mess it up.
I got up. Jeremy just laid on the ground.
Come on. Maybe Jason's gonna chicken out.
It's hard. It's hard against Tony though. He gets in your head.
He won. He's only 16.
I know.
We've been on him about, like, you gotta start just hitting hard. And he said, what did him out? That's what you practice for. You adjust. You're never gonna learn how to do it unless you just start. Hard.
When I have people like hitting Tony blocking me, I just aim for the elbows and hit as hard as I can. Generally, it'll hit their elbow and drop.
He tried to hit the one before that hard, like at the top. It's like, how did he's doing it, but it went in and out.
It's all a mental.
So I knew he was going to find
out. Well, I'll get it. 16,
he
young.
I know. First two.
I got you two clip bars and a wrap. And a breakfast.
Basically, that you're
garbage.
I mean, you're hungry.
I want meat.
Well, yeah.